Good afternoon, students. Welcome online learning session class. I am your SST teacher. Today we will do exercise of lesson 3, roles in the family. That is, first exercise is hard words. आपको आज hard words लिखने हैं, okay? So student, you have to mention date and day in a proper format and you have to write CW in first line. Classwork आप लोग first line में लिखोगे and in second line you have to write lesson number and lesson name. Second line में आप लोग अपना lesson number और lesson name mention करोगे, isn't it? And also do your work in your classwork notebook and send it in your WhatsApp group. आप लोग अपना classwork notebook जो भी बच्चों ने अभी नहीं बनाई है, please you have to make your classwork notebook. और वो notebook आपकी interleave रहेगी, one side plain रहेगी और one side four lines रहेगी, isn't it? So student, we will start today's work. अब हम लोग अपना आज का work start करेंगे. That is hard words. So which date is today? Today is 16/5/20 and which day is today? Saturday. In a first line you have to write capital C and capital W. In a second line you have to write lesson 3, roles in the family, isn't it? Write in a proper line. Heading, which exercise is? First exercise. This is your number one exercise, hard words. This is your hard words. Number one, you have to write shopping. Number one, shopping. 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 Number two, vegetable. 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 Number three, kitchen. 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 Number four, market. 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 Number five, office. 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 Number six, money. 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 Number seven, grand. GRAND. Grandparents. PARENTS. Okay. And eight number, household. HOUSE. House. HOLD. Hold. Isn't it? And number nine, different. 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 Number ten, holiday. HOLIDAY. Isn't it? This is your 10 hard words you have to learn. Number 1, shopping. Number 2, vegetable. Number 3, kitchen. Number 4, market. Number 5, office. 6 number, money. 7 number, grandparents. 8 number, household. 9 number, different. And 10 number, holiday. So student, you have to do this work in a proper line and a proper format in a beautiful handwriting how I told you, and also you have to learn it. Student, here are your exercise slide. You have to see and learn it on your classwork notebook.